Hello, wine tasters! How to taste red wine better than before? If you're a beginner wine taster, but you taste a lot of red wine still now, I give you some small tricks how to make your red wine taste better. I'm Gergana Nikolova and I'm professional sommelier. And it's all about fun and happiness. First thing, very important, decant your red wines, young or older, decant it. Use carafe, decanters or vase. You don't need to spend a fortune to decant your wine. Open this wine, open all the aroma. Then when you pour in the glass, swirl your glass 1 or 3 times before you sniff. When you sniff, you can get all the aroma out. But before to understand the aroma, it's good to check the color. What appearance in your color? If the color has sediments or something which you don't like, don't try it. It's better to drink better wines. Then we check if we have legs going down, how they go, faster or slower. If they go slower, we have sweet wine. If they go faster, we have a dry red wine. What is the most aromas what we can get from a red wine? We have two main aromas, red and black. Black aromas are blackberry, blackcurrant, black plums, berries, and red. We have cranberry, red currant, strawberry, cherries, all this aroma. If you want to be more deeper or knowledgeable, eat some fruits and remember their taste and aromas. Like this, next time when you try it, you can be expert. What is about wine tasting? What is the main thing? To be with friends. And if you taste wine with friends, are much more nicer. I usually make a sheet of paper with some points, appearance, aroma, taste and aftertaste. And I score it with friends. Like this I know if my friends like it, the wine, or if with friends this wine is better, and if the wine is better alone, I drink it alone. What about the taste? We have full body red wines, medium body red wines and light body red wines. Usually full body red wines has darker color and lighter body red wines has lighter color. Full body red wines, Cabernet, Malbec, Syrah, medium Merlot, Cabernet Franc, lighter Pinot Noir, Beaujolais. What is the temperature what we have to serve our red wine? Very important when we talk about red wines. Full body red wines, 16-18 degrees. Medium body, 16 degrees. Lighter body red wines, 13-15 degrees. This means chilled out. Because you want to open all the aroma of this wine. You don't want to keep all the boutique for aftertaste. If you like my videos, subscribe. And I will give you some advice every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. I'm Gergana Nikolova and I'm happy to be with you. And I love drinking wine. Cheers!